policy remains consistent, robust, bipartisan, and longstanding. ASEAN leaders, for the first time, will be coming to Washington in March. Shortly, you described the unofficial delegation that we've asked to go to Taiwan to underscore a consistent message of enduring support to maintain peace and stability.
请支持 TVBS 国际 Plus 全新频道，让您扩大视野，掌握趋势，接轨全世界。恳请订阅，开启小铃铛。